this team have won one and lost one so far this week.
Have you chosen trophy or Davis Cup?
Trophy.
Trouble. After Zavars couldn't reach that volley.
Croatia leads by. Game, Croatia.
Yeah, starting to get into groove here.
By 4 games to 1.
Upper break. At 4-1.
Quattro giochi.
Yes, nicely done.
Game, Croatia.
Plenty of feel. Knew exactly what he was going to do if the ball came to him. Executed to perfection. Firmly in control.
5 games to 2. Cinque giochi.
Oh, wow.
Game, set, Croatia,
what a way to see the first set. Croatia have been the better team with a comfortable set, 6-2. Oh, they do tough out. Game, another
Croatia.
Good hold. Resisting the pressure so far from Argentina in this set, but it is mounting. Oh, well played. Two hands behind the racket to steer it away.
New balls, please. 4 games all, 4 giochi pari.
Very clinical game for Croatia.
Croatia leads by 5 games to 4. Cinque giochi a quattro.
Just keeping their nose in front in the second set. 5-4.
Game, Argentina. 5 games all. Cinque giochi a quattro.
Coming through in straight sets. It was a very comfortable first set. The second got a little trickier, but they managed to get it done in two. That's the important thing. Tough for Argentina. They will be at the bottom of the group, having taken 3 losses. But everything played in good spirits. It's Metic and Pavic that win, and Croatia win the tie.